Pulling G's is exhausting at times, especially if you're constantly pulling them. So, and if you're dog fighting, for example, you're constantly pulling G's up to upwards of seven and a half G's, which makes your body feel seven times the force of your actual body weight. So if you weigh 200 pounds, you feel like 1,400 pounds for however long you're pulling seven G's.